How you guys doing tonight, huh? So, I'm good, man. I'm thanks for asking. How many of you guys were here last time? I don't know about you guys, but last time I got shithoused. Is that the light? Can you do that again with the lights? I got shithoused. So let's do it again. Let's have fun. Guitar case real quick. I'm just gonna play a song about my ungrateful children. Okay, everybody, big round of applause for Sam for making it go down. So, I've been home for a couple of weeks, and I love my family dearly. I love my kids. But I'm really glad they're not fucking here right now.
I want this! Thanks, Dad!
Which they never say. Right? This is a song I wrote for my wife when I found out she was pregnant. And after I played it for the first time, I realized that I got myself out of a lot of trouble so I could come home drunk and piss in a corner and she can't get mad at me. If you want to try and step into another kind of shoe, be right behind. He might be a little bit more, even more of you. Well, I hope that as you grow, what if she would maybe look like you? So beautiful that I'd have to. They grow slower than the wind blows, faster as each day goes by. When they're old enough to run, they'll walk away one day, and I will have you back. Till then I can share, I'll wait for when. But it always goes too fast. You should be the first to know that I miss you and you. Told you so, it became a reason to know is too imposing. But life is what's been chosen, but not by you and me. So then we watch them come and go, as quietly they grow into someone just like you. I hope and I know that I can only say so many times that I won't ever let you down until I show you. When they're old enough to run, they'll walk away one day, and I would have you back. Till then I can share, I'll wait for. But it always goes too fast. And every time they run past me and straight to you, I understand, 'cause I would too. You should be the first to know that I use you and you alone. Sorry that you're crying. I'm trying my best. You should have a drink. It'll get easier. She needs a drink. I'm killing her up here. Can you guys all look out the window at Roy and just give him a finger? Easy, I would have started with it. Fuck you guys. If you wanna go and get high on me, I was lost in opinions, I wanna know if we're all gonna feel like shit tomorrow. Cause it was cold in the kitchen and the lights were low as winter wrapped around Chicago. The TV's on too much and I don't ever think enough about the most of what can make me old. There's no argument for wasting time, much better spent complacent in placing a melody in never heard a word about the way we're all received.
said I would leave, man. I know traditions tell it, it's different, you spell it all laid out to read. There's no need to confuse me. Conversation differently. I know it's kind of one-sided. It's just the answer I believe. And nobody's asking, what the hell do I know? And if everyone's so unsure, what's really
drink more wine. Thank you. Is it possible to get the monitor up a little bit? I know I sound bad, but I want to hear how bad. With clarity, thank you very much. So, last time I was here, I got housed, and I had a really fucking great time. I was like, I'm a big fan of Peoria. And I just roll out the red carpet. So I'm not sure what I did last time and if I play some songs that I played last time. Maybe I'll play them next time too.
Oh, think you can't. I can still pretend. I'll peel your layers off when you ask me to stop. Until the courage shifts and you rip me up and stay.
Stop. I can stop all day.
If my narration's real, could you explain how it feels? Where does your basis stay? I never thought I would defend it, so I've established this.
Thank you. So apparently all I have to do is just drink out of a bottle and I have to play a song, right? So, my daughter is turning 4 this weekend. Yeah, right, good luck. That's on Sunday, but tomorrow is Saturday, so. Anybody have any requests that I can say no to? What's that? What? Oh, we're not gonna do that one. Why don't you guys work on that? Oh, you know what? Where's Haley? Haley, you're Haley? This one's for you, okay? I've never done this by myself acoustic, so if I shit the bed, Haley shit the bed. Haley shit the bed.
Haley shit the bed. Haley shit the bed. Haley shit the bed.
I'll be right here when you guys are ready.
Still lost sleeves, you know that way.
Good. Peoria is fucking going off, huh? Every time I'm here, it's like... Something's in the water. Oh, what are we doing? No, we're not doing divisions. No, I'm getting fucked up tonight, man. I'm trying to have a good time. Play some Michael Jackson. I have some Michael Jackson jokes. We're not there yet. Alright, I'm gonna listen to my coach.
your number. Never found no comfort there. And then I realized to me I was younger. I don't really care. And I don't make the rules, but I learned how to bend now. A lesson learned could still be taught if I forget a few. Please don't get too offended. Yes, it's all my fault. It's all my fault. Sometimes things go right, and it's never overnight. But I wouldn't get too excited. But I heard you're all invited. And if everybody's changing, you still feel the same things. And tell me who's to blame this time.
Cocktail bar when I met you.
into someone new. Now 5 years later on, you've got the world at your feet. Success has been so easy for you. But don't forget, it's me who put you where you are now. And I can put you back down too.
That's kind of harsh.
Don't you want me? You know I can't believe it when you say that you don't need me. Don't you want me? You know I can't believe it when you say that you don't need me. It's much too late to find. You think you changed your mind? You better change it back on me before. You know I can't believe it when you say that you don't need me. It's much too late to find. You think you changed your mind? You better change it back or we will both be sorry.
Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me?
I didn't think the Me Too stab was gonna land. Just kind of throwing it out there. But now that it did, a good friend of mine I went to college with graduated and moved out to Montana and started a painting company called the High Rollers. And he basically ate ecstasy all day and sat on the couch. But he wrote a couple songs. I'm gonna play a very brief portion of one of his just because you guys are all dirtbags.
I wish I was a mountain.
Now you guys are all quiet, huh? Because it's hashtag me too.
I wish I was a mountain. I wish I was a tree. I wish I was the ocean. I wish I was the sea. But most of all, baby, I wish I was you. So I could fuck me. Like a trophy bass. The longer I leave you in my trunk, the worse you smell. Oh, I wish I was a bird. I wish I was a bee. I wish I was a butterfly. So happy and so free. But most of all, baby, I wish I was you.
so I could fuck me. Baby, I'd love to fuck your brains out, but I'm not sure that you really have any. All right, so now I know to go dirtbag, and it's downtown. $30 dB? Yeah, I can do that shit. Big round of applause for Sam for making this happen. Who said that? Raise your hand. You can eat a bag of dicks. That's love, man. That's my way of saying hello. You can eat a bag of dicks. Yeah, nah, yeah, just one bag. I barely picked my face up off the carpet. I had a little bit of food left in my head. But one of these days I pray to stop it. But I'll probably carry on with it instead. More and more I feel the feeling of reflection. Every year I lose a little of my soul. I know it's a predictable reaction. You shouldn't be surprised, it's just a part of growing old. And I try to keep looking, but you're the only one that I see. And I've made other plans, but with me to agree. I lose the other memory of any days I was on my way to being something bigger than before. The pocket full and powerful in my favor, but now it's later. They don't come around here anymore. Keep looking, but you're the only one that I see. And I've made other plans, but with me they never tend to agree. And it's hard to be open when you don't even know who you are. Every time that we've spoken, every word comes from the mouth of a liar. So, as for my friend Jeff, let's raise a glass. We recorded that song about our ex-wives being fucking liars. So we called it Liar. And every time I play it, I think of this part. We're in the studio recording it, and we're singing the, like, la la. And the first pass, he was just like, just doing improv shit. He was like, oh, you're a fucking whore. Oh, you're a fucking liar. Oh, lick my balls. And at one point, he's like, oh, what is that, semen on your breath? So every time I play that song, I think of Jeff Austin saying, is that semen on your breath? Fucking liar. How's that for a story, right? Gargle. You know what? While we're at it, this one's for Bart too, huh? Here's a glass. Yeah, fuck it, let's stay here, right? I was you so I could fuck me. Yeah. No, you didn't. No. I'm looking at you. Did you like it? It's so, yeah, okay. Do you want me to play something soft and delicate? Because I don't. So, back there on the lights, for this one, I just need to read the lyrics. Whatever you want to do with that, go nuts. Because I think everyone in this crowd knows these lyrics, and I just want to get it right. Thank you. And I like your shirt.
high-end for tricks. Little girls breaking up sticks. Freedom, seven, six. Wasted eraser. Fudge cheap tricks. In half, bacon steak, the perfect match. Freedom, seven machines.
And I got someone
looking good on the streets. Mannequin was filmed at Woolworths. Boys to men still keeping up the freedom. Freedom, seven shares.
Thank you. Oh, you're too kind. I mean it. I would have hit that note better, but I've been yelling at my fucking kids all week. I had to bet my 7-year-old kid $100 that he'd be the only kid wearing shorts today because it was 51 degrees outside. So when I was taking that $100 from him this morning, I was counting, I was like, and my neighborhood, yeah. I'm watching my language. There's only one more way to think about it.
anything could happen if it wasn't left unsaid. And every time we seem aware of all that matters, there will always be a memory to forget. You got my number, it's on you to make the call. I won't bother you at all, but if you want, we'll get together. Once or twice it would be nice to see you, but I won't leave you, even if a doubt enters my mind. We won't talk about our names here, when there is no one who wants to find out. Even if we've had a bit too much to drink, we'll talk it out. I know the feeling of being lost and not being looked for. I made some plans which I couldn't disagree more. I know direction and what it means to speak. Provided with the means to make ourselves feel we belong. We won't talk about the things we should forget. Deep inside, I'm not sure how to do that yet. I need to treat you like a cigarette and just put you out.
Bring up a very, very, very special guest. His name is Sam. And, if you don't mind, so we can make sure he can read the lyrics, because he's a little less blue, a little more so. Yeah.
In conjunction. July at our friend's house, and we had set up this gig already, and I told him, I'll sit in and play a Tyler Childers song with you. Thinking that he wouldn't remember that I said that. And now here I am, nervous as fuck. So, I've heard him say this a few times. Please feel free to sing as loud and along as you want. I also want to tell a real quick story about this song. I also have a daughter who just turned 4 a couple weeks ago. And this song references references drugs and drinking and all kinds of good stuff. So she was in the back of the car one day and I was listening to it, not realizing that she was paying attention, and she started singing the words, right? There's a line about we've been sniffing that cocaine. I turn it down and I ask her how long, how much of the words she knew. She knew right up until that part. And so she said, Dad, what does, she calls him Tyler Childers, what does Tyler Childers say next? And I was like, babe, he says, we've been giving them high fives. Right? So nervous.
Oh man, don't worry, it gets worse. I still need to just be able to read these words. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, so I know I played this song last time, but it's Tenacious D, so we gotta do it again. Thank you all so very much. I hope you had a great time tonight. I'll see you out at the bar and we can talk about Joel's book.
Your butt cheeks is warm. I check my dipstick, you need lubrication, honey. My kielbasa sausage has just got to perform. Now get it on. I see you walking, but all I can think about is your butt cheeks is warm. I check my lipstick, hey, lubrication, honey. My kielbasa sausage has just got to perform. Now I've been set loose, I'm shooting my juice right in your caboose. Now fucking get it on.
Of the people in the band,
and smoking up a big ass ball of weed with me.
Oh!
Oh, shit. If you guys can all, like, request the same thing at the same time, we could do that. Will you sing it?
This way, I wasn't told of this before. What had I known about this fall for some time? Maybe I could have been, and I should have known. Once was dropped among this crowd. Supposed to be this way, no one ever told me this before. And it's alright, was all I heard. This will go away from me when we.
Time for another? If I could get a little more of my vocal and a little more light to read, that would be awesome. Haley shit the bed.
Haley shit the bed.
Hey, she gets a request, I get to talk shit. It's fair. Right? Yeah, that's great. Thank you very much. So, I'm gonna play a song that I wrote with a good friend of mine. His name is Wade. And it's about doing drugs with your friends.
It was the last night of a long run. The background reeks supreme. The whiskey tastes like sunshine, and the pills feel like a dream. and a toast to all the chimes and the girls along the way. And you know we keep on drinking till we see the light of day. Two dips, one bump, and a fuckload of pills. Two dips, one bump, and a fuckload of pills.
Come on, everybody, sing it up.
We were just a couple of failures. We ran into some luck. We made a few mistakes out there, but who really gives a fuck? Cause when the lights go down and the women scream, it's a high we can't explain. We keep living for the good times and drinking for the pain. Two dips, one bump, and a fuckload of pills. Two dips, one bump, and a fuckload of pills. It was homecoming weekend in the city of South Bend. I'm looking for some Xanax, and I can't find my friends. God damn, I just walked by the room with a 50-pound tank. I'm stuck in the alley with Jughead and nothing but gas to drink. Two dips, one bump, and a fuckload of pills. Two dips, one bump, and a fuckload of pills. Two dips, one bump, and a fuckload of pills.
All right, so I'm gonna play one more. What is that? Oh, Fart Love. So I'm gonna play one more. This one's for Sam. This is Sam's request. If you have a problem with it, you can take it out with Sam. Actually, you know what? On the count of three, can you say "fuck you, Sam"? One, two, three.
Shake it down, you know you wanna kick it with your old friend. okay. No, you're not alone. It's the empty shade from a promise made, and no one really knows. And while we wait, don't get so attached. You're only here for a moment, and you know that it won't last another day. It's given back to you. Don't be so ungrateful if you know you'll never use it at all.
So much. Sam would not let me go without playing this song. I recognize your breath. much, man. I hope you had a good time.
I do.
I really did. Thank you so much.